Okay. I should be back. Should be. Oh, that was annoying. Oh, and my VC face is not responding. Oh, there it is. Okay. There we go. Okay. Can I please have my face back? Can I have my face back? Okay, there we go. All right. Cool. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I think I just need to lower the resolution. I think I'll do that. And I need to relaunch Discord, and then I need to grab the game. It was kind of annoying. I was just like, what the fuck? All right. So anyways, I'm back. I apologize for any sort of inconvenience. I'm also kind of upset with myself right now because, well, one, I'm playing with a shitty controller that apparently won't let me use, or I'm mad because I can't use my PS4 controller and I want to use that. I'm gonna see if I can use it this time. Maybe I have to plug it in this time. Okay, there it is. It's connecting. Cool. Oh god. Hold on. Did it not save? Oh, it didn't. Holy shit. I had to bring it up. Actually, I have a better idea. I'm gonna do this. Let's just bring up the memes. Can I bring up memes? Hello. There we go. There we go. We'll just do that. And then we'll relaunch Rising. Okay, Rising is... Okay, there it is. There it is. Cool. Alright, this should be fine. This should be fine. It's not fine. This controller is ass. Alright, I have to figure this out real quick. Because... Oops. That's so annoying, because I don't... Alright, let me think about this. Let me think. If I play with keyboard and mouse, it's just going to be aggravating. I can't play with my... Actually, can I play with the PS4 controller? I'm curious. Alright, PS4 controller. If my PS4 controller works, I'm gonna be kind of upset. Oh, and there goes my audio. Yep, there goes the audio. Great. Yeah, what the fuck? It's my controller and my controller. It's like they don't want you to use PlayStation controllers for this. It's so fucking aggravating. God, what the fuck? All right, hold on. Alright, that's fine, whatever. I didn't want to have to do that. Actually, give me a second. I think I have another cable I can use. I'm not going to be able to find it, actually. I realized that there's a shit ton of cables. I'm like, I'm not going to find it in time. I'm already wasting a lot. So, we're going to plug in the Xbox controller again. Let's try this again. Try not to freak out while playing. There we go. And there it goes, disconnecting again. Low. Alright, I think we should be continuing where we should be at. Let's see if that works.
What? They have a Metal Gear? Gear? Right, take out that UMG and get at me. Catch that missile before it blows! Use blade mode to damage its armor. Use your ninja run to deflect those shots.
Oh, controller.
They swapped out the hydraulic cutter for a plasma cannon.
Use oh my god.
To dodge that plasma. Delight, Raiden. Go for delight.
Sun comes up with the lies on the line.
Horosho!
Yeah, I got a D. For these nuts.
He's on the other side of that collapsed building. Go!
I get it. Controller, please.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Butthole Surfer.
Oh, it's over here.
Careful, Ryzen. Keep that up and the whole building could collapse. Look for another way. There! Get him! Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him.
Oh, I fucking hate stairs.
Oh, another one.
That damn Eugene. It still works?
God!
Raiden!
Roll some danger!
That damn Eugene! It still works?
Come on.
Use blade mode to take down those heavy missiles. What happened? What is going on? Raiden, answer me!
Man, I love when the controller disconnects. I'm pretty sure I was hitting R2 and it disconnected, so it should have kept it. Oh my god. Why did I play on hard mode? What is wrong with me? Am I a masochist? I'm a masochist. God damn it.
It still works?
Oh. Hello? I need to parry. That's what I need to do. I need to get better at parrying. That's the main thing. I don't know. Can you parry Metal Gear Ray?
That damn Eugene. It still works?
Am I doing it wrong? Okay, I can jump over that. Cool.
Use blade mode to take down those heavy missiles.
Well, good to know I can destroy those things for... Oh, wow, okay. I got another D for these nuts. Eurobeat intensifies.
He's headed for the front of the train. After him. Brandon, an unidentified field rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Prime Minister!
Too little too late, hero. I won't be needing my little shield here any longer.
Stop!
What about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden, forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in?
These puns, I hate it.
Give war a chance!
No!
My name's... I'm Sundowner!
Let's go.
Now, don't be shy. Mightier than the Ben after all.
Oh my god.
Self-taught, and not half bad. Still, your technique lacks something.
I just also lose one, I forgot.
Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose.
My eye. My Raiden eye.
But you hold it back. No. My sword is a tool of justice.
I like how he acknowledges that he's lost his arm before. I love it. Unlike other animals, like, oh no, my arm, oh, what am I gonna do?
Are you all right? You're almost clear of the tunnel. Just hang on.
This is all the Ripper has to offer.
Goodbye!
Gotta try harder than that. This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Kept you waiting.
Jack has an ass, but it's not, like, as good as Sam's.
Down you go!
He never misses leg day.
Flares.
Oh, it's because I'm not clicked on, is that why? Oh my god, controller. It's okay. I've worked my ass.
So far, so good. I've got a clean visual.
A direct feed to your optic nerve. Yes, I should hope so, huh?
I mean, how does it feel? To fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control rocket.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
I've worked my glutes for 3 weeks straight after I lost my arm.
Doctor.
Remember the two procedures to maintain your new body. One, seizing nano repair units from your foes. And two,
absorbing their electrolytes.
Doctor!
I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs should provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hands, if you please.
Excuse me?
Is that combat data stored on holographic memory, typically located in the left hand? That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
Ich liebe Kapitalismus. Had the world come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shelf.
There, I see land.
3 miles out, closing.
To be like Kira, Jesus.
Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for a quick briefing.
I know you miss me, Kev, but I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government, or what's left of it anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established. The terrorists brain-jacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived have no way of openly opposing the new regime. That's why they called us.
Andrei Dolzaev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier? None other than Desperado Enforcement, LLC.
And Mani's killers.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is Jetstream Sam. I believe you've met.
The only problem I see is that nickname.
I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
Oh. Sorry.
Ready for insertion.
I like how they're like, we can't give you a new eye, but we'll just take the existing eye and replace it.
You landed safely, Duff. First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Kodak if you have questions.
Looks like a war zone out here.
The palace cleared out quick when Dolzaev's men showed up. The streets got pretty hot after that. We're definitely gonna see a few civilian casualties here. Luckily, it looks like most of them got out of the city before things got bad. They've basically got control of the entire town, and are using the refinery as their HQ.
And that's why we're hitting the plant.
Keep in mind, those cyborgs are contractors. For most of these guys, this is just a job. In theory, once you eliminate their commanding officer, they should scatter pretty quickly.
I'm checking something real quick. I can customize. Oh my god. Oh, do I have all these unlocked? Holy shit. Alright, so we got custom cyborg white armor. Red. Kinda want the red one. Oh, I had to buy these. Ugh. Main weapon. What do we got? So we got the main katanner. Oh, I want Fox Blade so bad. Okay, cool. So I can customize all that. That's great. Fuel cells. Cool. Oh yes, make it more like a make it more like a DMC game with these.
Raiden, you landed safely, Duff. First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Kodak if you have questions.
I'm stranded on this island with buildings. I must make a fort. Also, I must look around because I want to see if there's anything special.
Wait, I can attack the cat? Wait, is there a cat here? Wait, where's the cat? I guess I find a cat. Wait, I just passed it? Is it still over here? Hold on. On the beach. All right, so it's invulnerable. Oh, what a good cat, dude! This is my cat now. He's coming with me. No, we're going, cat. No. We're playing the game. We're playing the game where we look around and see if we can find any secrets. Things that people miss.
Using stealth camo to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hits, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Ryder, whenever you engage in battle, I will designate a battle area for you. Stay within the area to avoid collateral damage.
Had your fill? With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts.
PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops
by another name, only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Damn. It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway,
angst.
His school? Let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Again, this is the reason why I hate this controller.
Raiden, you'll need to head inland. But first, make your way through this building.
How about you wait the fuck up, because I'm looking around.
Raiden, you need to head inland.
Suck my dick. Suck my dick. Suck my robotic my cyborg penis. You gonna find me a better Xbox controller? Yeah. You know what I want? I want a USB Type-C Xbox controller. That's all I want.
Status.
It is Boris.
No one in sight.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline. Dolsayev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on site, Mistral, a desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down. Hostiles in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind. Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display.
Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good.
That was a real close-up of his chest. I don't know how to feel. Also, if you guys are ever wanting to gift me things, I do have a throne if you want to go through that. I might put a controller on there that I've been interested in picking up in a while. Probably later. You know, I don't even care if people find me. Let's go. Never mind! Cutscene! Forgetting Ninja Run is a thing.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I keep fucking up. What's wrong with me? Run it! I'm missing a gauge. That's what I'm doing. What? Jesus.
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Huh?
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna run. This is the easiest thing to do. Elite skills. Elite tactics. Ah! I don't like this. No. No. Fuck it, I'm running.
I will use my ability of cowering fear and running the fuck away.
Where the fuck do I go? Stop it, guys! I'm just trying to run! No! Stranger danger! I don't like this!
Electromagnetic barricade. Maybe expecting UG or cyborg attack, huh?
That's fine, I'll just die and I'll just grab all this shit again and
Very good, Ryder. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Oh, Jesus, you just jumped straight for me. Oh my god, why is this so hard? Maybe I just need to get not caught. I mean, we're just... I want to get the rocket, though. I'll do this. I'll get the rocket. I'll get the repair kit.
Very good, Ryder. Now, keep heading for refinery. You're headed out of the operation zone. Head to the waypoint marked on your Soliton radar.
Oh my god, there's an entrance in here. Oh my god. Wait, I just realized something. I've collected what I could. Oh, there's something up there. The man in the mirror nods his head. Excuse me. Hey, Clarity, how's it going? We're the fit. Alright, I need to. I don't want to fight all of them. There will be blood! Shit! Oh, controller. Oh my god, I hate this controller so much right now. I have no choice but to fight. That's the issue about this whole thing. And I don't want to fight all that. These are all going to get alerted. Ugh! All right, here, I'll do this. Because the annoying guys are going to be those. So why don't I do this? So he's down there. Yeah, I mean, that's the whole point of me doing this is. If I can get it to just one of them, I should be fine. Alright, 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 I got an idea. Fuck. Okay. I need healing. Wait, that's kind of smart. I'm so smart. All right. I am so smart. There might not be any items back there.
They have erected an electromagnetic barricade. Maybe expecting UG or cyborg attack, huh?
Oh, okay. I gotta.
Oh, dramatically hit button.
We're picking up a wireless transmission near your position. From the frequency, most likely an enemy data terminal. Check it out. We may be able to salvage some intel.
Time to log into Pornhub. So I can watch my favorite porn stars while on the battlefield. Fuck this box.
The stealth craft made it back to Sochi all right?
Duh. Safe and sound. No repairs necessary. Some routine maintenance and she'll be as good as new.
Good to hear. I'm guessing that thing doesn't come cheap.
Well, an old Soviet army friend gave me discount. He runs a PMC specializing in airborne warfare.
An air force for hire? That's a new one.
Ever since SOP, mercs started to fill more and more regular combat duties. SOP ended, but the trend did not. Most every modern military relies on PMC support in one way or another.
Good news for Maverick, I suppose. Anyway, that's quite the little jet your friend has. I was expecting a lot of turbulence coming in that low, but she was smooth as silk. Didn't feel like I was a bird exactly, but probably the next best thing.
The MQ-133C uses a brand new type of...
I forgot there's like so much information about...
Sensors on the plane take readings 120 times a second.
And thank God this game doesn't listen to me.
To be honest, I don't know how it works. But the crew chief tells me this is what keeps her flying so steady. It is all state-of-the-art technology. There are only three of them in the entire world. Even the RQ-133 spy plane she is based on is only 2 years old. It is fitted specially for Cyborg. So maybe demand is a bit low now, but I think that will change soon, eh?
It's funny. Its guts are all bleeding edge, but from the outside, it looks almost retro.
Until recently, stealth aircraft design was focused on radar-absorbing material, but lately, maneuver...
And we can
Yeah.
Okay, so it's just a lot of lore, got it.
Yes.
Roger that.
Desperate. Makes sense.
I don't care.
Sounds...
Can I customize? Oh, wait.
Doctor!
Shall we review the capabilities of your new body?
Copy that. Go ahead, Doc.
As we discussed, you've been outfitted with two revolutionary new abilities.
Fuel electrolyte absorption and self-repair from C's nanopaste.
Precisely. First, electrolyte absorption. This is simplicity itself.
Just drink some Gatorade or some Powerade.
Simply cut into any source of electrolyte.
Have you ever heard of Pedialyte?
A hostile cyborg made up of CNT muscle fiber.
And cyborgs love it.
Recharge on their own.
Did you know there's a game where they use electrolytes? It's like they call it Vex Milk. Do not have with cereal. And do not consume if you're human.
You might say. Most military cyborg models...
I don't care. I just want to...
How we doing, Courtney?
You're looking good on our end. GPS and audio-visual feed coming in fine. Energy consumption? Check. Damage levels? Check. Blood pressure, brain waves, blood sugar? Check, check, check. All this monitoring equipment, I got a better view than if I was standing right next to you. Anyway, I'll be saving all your data automatically anytime something important happens in the field. But contact me anytime you want a manual save.
Copy that. Good to hear that hasn't changed with this new body.
Yep, the basic system's exactly the same. So, did you want to save?
Yeah, might as well save.
And save complete. Simple, huh?
I'm glad to hear you're okay after Africa. That ambush was no joke.
Tell me about it. 3 armored vehicles should have been plenty for that job. And it would have been against any typical guerrilla force.
I keep asking myself, where would an anti-Imani faction get the cash to hire cyborgs?
It just doesn't add up. Maybe there's some intel I missed. A lead I should have followed up on. Maybe if I reacted faster, or coordinated better. I don't know.
You can't think that way, Courtney. Not in this business. You did everything you could. Put it behind you and move on.
Dude, Ryan's starting to sound a little bit more drunk as this conversation went. I'm like, huh. Like, he's like, just put it behind you. The past is past. Could you imagine drunk riding?
I have a sword.
Greetings, cyborg.
Show yourself.
Intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
I don't remember how this song goes. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Combination complete. You will die. Use your intellect. Evade my blows. You will die. Use your intellect. Evade my blows. Is this all? A savvy warrior uses all of his tools. Backup required. What do you fight for? exterminate your consciousness.
I hate this! Ah! Fucking cows! The cows!
Ryan!
So I like shooting them in MGS4.
Combination attack. I feel no pain. You will die. The warrior uses all of his tools. Backup required.
Heal me?
Are we both here only to fight? I will exterminate your consciousness. You will die.
Fight for
I will obliterate your consciousness. Disappointing. You will die. You will die. Does it hurt? Multiple strikes. I feel no pain. Cannot continue.
Directive, liberate nation. Ensure freedom. Obey directive. Must obey directive. No freedom. Freedom of divine.
What would an AI know about freedom?
Oh, what? I didn't realize. Oh my god. Why is my mouse in the middle of the... Oh, I was hitting L2, that's why. I whiffed oh so fucking hard. Oh. Hey, Jordan. Oh my God. Oh my God, that was so infuriating. Holy shit. Alright, is there any items in here that I could steal? No.
Do anything. So that's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and, borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride. Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
You missed them all? Ah, well, you just have to fight your way through.
Oh, I need to cut the hands. I'm so dumb.
Oh, fuck me!
To get to the plant, first make your way to the hotel roof.
Oh, that was an electromagnetic grenade. It wouldn't have worked anyways. God damn it. And God damn it.
Dolzaev. That woman.
She's got a nice ass.
No! My virgin tendencies, even though I have a kid.
What's happening? Your heart rate spike?
Yeah, I just dodged a bullet. Alright, I'm heading for the refinery.
Fuck it.
Enemy sighted!
Thank you. Stressful as fuck.
Intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice. Up above you!
Come back, you bitch! Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. Yeah, I like that.
Dramatic button push.
The end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there.
Don't get penis-y. Got it. I think I'm actually going to save it here. I'm going to continue this probably tomorrow after the my event. I'm not sure yet.
Righty. You need to save?
Yeah. Thanks, Courtney. Thanks, bitch.
Roger that. Save complete.
I wanted to follow up on our talk earlier. About the stress that comes with the job. PMC work can be traumatic, even for non-combatants. If the pressure ever gets to be too much, have one of the ex-military there take over. Just...
I'm not doing that, Raiden. PMCs wield massive influence over international affairs. Abolishing SOP didn't change that. They need a better understanding of what they're mixed up in. The laws, politics, local cultures. Ex-military aren't here to provide that. They can't. We need civilian voices like mine here, too.
You're right.
You're not a civilian, though.
Just take care of yourself.
If you're part of a group. Well, I guess you're technically not. You're part of Maverick, so. I don't know. Whatever the fuck it is.
Good thing that limo was armored.
Yeah. Otherwise, you'd now be the world's clumsiest cyborg.
Hey! Cyborg Courtney could have been your partner. I'm about to save your ass.
How? By spilling coffee all over the enemy?
Oh, come on.
Damn, Raiden.
Oh, son of a...
Please tell me that was a joke.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching the stream. I only wanted to do this for a short time because I didn't really think that I would do this all night. I didn't want to play this all night. I just wanted to play for a little bit. And then I'll probably, like, just chill for now in someone's Discord. I don't know. I'm debating. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching the stream. Thanks for hanging out. Soon we'll get to fighting. I guess what I'll do is I'll set it up for it's like I have to beat a boss per stream, so I'll do that. So that's how we'll do it. We'll do that just so it's a lot easier. And I hope you guys enjoy your weekend. I know it's a Father's Day weekend. If you have a father or someone that is a father figure, you know, just say Happy Father's Day. Have fun with whatever you want to do. And I'll see you guys whenever. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have fun, everyone. Okay.
just gotta go to